There's something to it.
Giving the couples.
We only give them out for more than $20, but we
did
not
sell them.
Two chicken buckets.
And one fish fry. Oh, that's good.
Is everything crab
fish
basement?
Yes.
Would you like to try any halo for your dessert?
Oh, no, thank you. Hi guys, I'm here at Jolliebee, home of the chicken joint, and I know I'm starting this vlog kind of late, but yeah, this is my test from the Philippines, so I'm going to show you the chicken I bought here, two bucket chicken joints. Here it is, full luck, come over here. Actually, I got a tumbler with it. This is cute jelly. Yeah. Actually, I bought a yummy burger. Check that out. Ooh, look at that. Looks tasty, doesn't it? You guys should come to the Jolliebee and eat more. Wrap that up. Put that down. Guys, I will show you this peach mango. Look at that. It's tasty. It just came just out of the oven. Alright, I'm gonna show you the chicken joint now. Nice, good chicken. Crispy. Now you guys should really go to Jollibee. That's like the famous chicken joint from the Philippines. Alright guys, now I'm done showing the food. I'm gonna show you the inside of Jollibee and how it looks like. It's exactly the look from the Philippines. The structure and everything. Check it out. Thank you. back home now, and I'm about to eat this chicken jollibee. Now, back in the Philippines, we eat rice with kind of everything. Bread is kind of a side thing too, but rice is the main thing. Eat with it. And we always put gravy. It's kind of a thing in the Philippines. The gravy and chicken. It's different from the US because, you know, you guys just eat bread, chicken, and gravy. Guys, thanks for watching, and you know the Jollibee was really delicious. I recommend you guys to go to Jollibee, home of the Chicken Joy, and don't forget to watch my previous video of me and Epic Burger eating the really, really delicious Epic Burger. Alright, see you guys later.